Thank you, Tom, and I can't really say anything better than what Tom has said. We are here to support you. Your voices have been heard. You have a right to unionize. You have a right to a contract. We want you to have a contract so you can be back in that hospital taking care of each and every one of us. Thank you for your service, and we are here to support you. Thank you.